We're at the end of the tube.
Yeah, I know.
That's a good turn, isn't it?
Thickness panel.
One of the things we did with this particular panel is we had to make deep cuts into the panel in order to get around pipes and penetrations. So we have these three deep cuts. Now this is a spray foam insulation. And what I'm going to do Now that I've shaken it up a little bit, I'm gonna just supply a bead down in here, and this also acts as an adhesive. So if we put just a little bead of foam right in there, it's gonna strengthen that panel, fill in and insulate, and make your job a little bit tougher and stronger and better insulated. And I'll walk this over. And put this piece in.
Good.